Hello YouTube, Ponggoy here and welcome back for another video. So ngayon, manonood tayo ng nakakatakot. Tatakotin naman natin ngayon mga sarili natin para minsan naman. Kasi alauna eh. Alauna ng umaga ngayon. So ang video papanoorin po natin ngayon ay galing kay Kulas. So, si Kulas ang nagbigay ng link. Yun ang ibig ko sabihin. So, Life of Luxury. So simulan natin.
2 months ago, my love.
Ano pa lang eh, no? Intro pa lang eh, no?
My dad's been acting really weird. I wasn't really dead.
Ah, may kamay. I was just kala ko naman.
What the hell was that thing? A puppet? This guy needs to learn to accept that his son is dead.
Wala na kamay.
Hello?
Jester!
Jester! What's going on?
Totoo ba yun?
Hello Lux Army. Let's smash 100,000 likes for more new episodes. So for this episode, we received an email from a girl named Millie, whose little brother recently passed away. Ever since her little brother's death, Millie has noticed strange changes in her father's behavior and appearance. She thinks that her dad has not been able to accept her little brother's death, and the things that he's been doing are sick and go beyond grieving. She sent us this video for proof.
Hello. Hi, big sis. Are you afraid?
Make a mic, make a mic.
Now Millie wants us to come make sure that her dad's okay, so tonight we're going to drive to her house and see what's going on. Let's go.
Luxury.
Okay, so we're on the road right now, heading to Millie's house. How are you feeling about this?
Bro, I don't even know why we're going here. Her brother's death is a family issue.
Yeah, and she says her dad's been making weird noises at night.
So what? Her dad not being able to cope emotionally is none of our business. We got plenty of other emails.
Bro, you gotta stop viewing things so negatively. Just try to be excited that we're going here. From our text, she seems like a really nice girl.
What? Why do you sound like you just want to meet her?
Seriously? Stop. I actually care about if these people are alright.
Still my script, you know?
Whatever.
Your destination is on the
road. Okay, okay, this looks like this is it.
Is it? Okay, I'll pull over.
Dude, there's something off about this place.
Ganda ng setup eh, no? Parang walang tao sa bahay, kakatakot na. Pero yung gabi, natatakot na yung babae, yung sister daw. Tapos, wala pang ilaw.
Okay.
Ako din ako kakato. Tara na lang. Buya tayo.
Okay.
Sagot.
Hi. Are you Millie?
Parang putlang-putla na yung babae.
You emailed us about your dad?
Dude, what?
We'll just come in now if that's okay.
Ngiti si Kuya. Ang dilim.
Okay, Millie, thank you for letting us sit down with you.
Yes.
Nagaan si ate na parang nagrarattle.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about what's been going on in your house?
So 2 months ago, my little brother Timmy passed away. It kind of happened randomly, and since then, my dad's been acting really weird.
So you think your dad's been really sad because his son died?
Well, it's kind of more than that. I've been hearing some really awful noises coming from his workshop.
Well, it's good that you're worried about your dad. It shows you're an empathetic person.
John sings to Kuya.
Thank you. My dad just needs to accept that Timmy is dead.
What is that?
Katakot yung Manika.
Hey guys,
what the?
It's me, Timmy. I wasn't really dead.
Parang sasal tayo Manika eh, no?
I was just pretending.
Ay.
Please stop. Please stop.
Dude,
let's go. Katakot yun.
Please stop.
Dude, what's going on?
Who are all your new friends? Can you say it?
My head, cool.
Let's all go play.
Please, stop.
You guys don't want to play with me?
No.
Dude, what the hell was that? A puppet?
Okay, baby,
my dad's
been
dealing with my brother's death in a weird way.
Yeah. We really want to help you guys. You mentioned something earlier about your dad's workshop. Can we go check that out?
Yeah, it's in the garage. You really shouldn't be messing with anything in there. My dad doesn't like when people touch his stuff.
Huh. Yeah, we'll be respectful. Come on, Chester. Let's check it out.
Okay.
Iniwanan yung babae.
Dude, where are you going? Are you serious about this?
Huh? Why aren't you serious?
Because what the hell was that thing? A puppet?
I don't know. I think so.
So her dad has a puppet named after his son who recently died? This guy needs to learn to accept that his son is dead.
Dude, stop freaking out and keep it down. You're kind of being insensitive.
Huh?
Let's just go see what her dad's been doing in his workshop. Come on.
Fine. Parang napilitan lang yung isa, kuwawa naman yung isa.
I think it's in here.
Okay. Dude, what's in here?
I don't know, but it smells. Okay, I'm gonna set the camera up.
Alright.
Where is your phone?
What?
Nice. Human organ.
What? There's some drawings here.
Ganda nung sound effect nila eh, no?
Chester, don't touch your stuff.
Huh?
Chester! Hey, what are you doing? Stop messing around.
Bro, these drawings he has here are weird. What the hell is this?
Listen, I don't know what that is, but we gotta go talk to Millie. Let's go.
Okay, fine.
Come on.
Hey, yeah, what's going on? We are not alone. Para siyang ano yun, a horror movie.
Wait, I think this is her dad's room.
Chester, come on, we gotta go.
Hold on.
Ano, pasukin yan?
Please, Dad, can we go outside and play catch?
Chester, what's going on?
I don't know.
Kausap.
I don't
want to
play, Timmy. I'm tired.
Dude, stop. Let him be.
Ah, patay ka.
Bro, come on.
Ikaw makikipaglaro ka dyan.
Stop recording him. We have to go.
Dude, he has no hand.
What?
Huh? Yeah.
Hindi ko nakita yun ah. Ulit. Ah, putol yung kamay.
Bro, come on.
Putol yung kamay. So hindi makakapag-ganon ng...
Stop recording him. We have to go. Dude, he has no hand!
What?
He has no hand!
Come on, let's go talk to Millie. Okay, I think this is your room.
All right.
Millie?
Pumasok ka na lang ng bigla.
Hey! Millie!
Nakakatakot yung kwarto eh.
Are you...
Normal ba sa kanila yung ganyang kwarto?
Feeling alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So, we just checked out your dad's workshop.
Patay na. Ulit ha? Di ba mukhang Manika yung babae? Okay.
So, we just checked out your dad's workshop.
Oh. Ang galing oh.
And we're gonna record your dad tonight to see what he's doing, but listen, I'm here right now, so you really have nothing to worry about.
I'm just really worried about my dad right now. I don't know if he's losing his mind or something.
Bro, ask about his hand.
Manika.
I know he's sad about Timmy's death, but we both are. I just wish we could.
May boyfriend naman pala eh. Busted, si kuya.
Alright, we're gonna go to bed.
Wait, I wanted to ask you something.
Yeah, let's talk about that in the morning when we review the footage. Let's go.
Wait, what?
Depressed si kuya. May boyfriend, depressed.
Bro, what's the problem? Why are you being so quiet?
Just thinking.
Well, listen, I was trying to tell you this earlier. When I was looking in the dad's room, he took off the puppet and he didn't have a hand.
What?
What?
Dude, I don't know how he's been controlling the puppet. Something messed up is going on here. We should get out of here.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we should.
What?
Well, like you said earlier, her brother's death and all this stuff is really more of a family issue.
Wait, what? So you don't care about helping them?
No, dude, it's not that.
Huh?
Listen, when we were talking to her in her room, I saw that she got a text on her phone from her boyfriend.
So?
So nothing. I'm agreeing with what you said earlier. If this is a family issue, then her boyfriend should be here dealing with this.
Dude, why does her boyfriend matter? I'm saying I think there's something more going on here.
Right. And her boyfriend should be the one who's giving emotional support to her and her dad.
Wait, what?
Whatever, I'm over it. I should go to sleep, dude. Hopefully we will get some
broken heart. Okay.
Good night.
Nakahawak na. Ah, meron. Gumagalaw. papaluin. Kinikilabutan na ako. Dos. Tulog kayo. May maririnig kayo. Nagising na si...
Dude, wake up! Do you hear that?
Yeah, what is it, bro?
I don't know.
Come on.
No, dude, let's get out.
Let's see what that is.
Kinabutan ako ng tumatawa eh. Yung multo, nandun na sa babae. Kaya na, uwi na ako. Tama naman yung uwi na.
Whatever, let's just go home.
Let's get out. Come on, hurry, let's go.
Kapatid naman niya.
Okay.
Thank you guys for watching this episode. Let's try to smash 100,000 likes for the next episode to be released. We appreciate all the support. We're getting so close to 6 million subs, so make sure to smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. The video is over now, so you don't need to keep watching, but here's some footage from our other channel, exclusively scary content, Luxury Dark. Click the link in the description to watch the full video and subscribe to Luxury Dark.
What do you want?
They told me to stop because it hurt. What is hurt?
Parker! Parker!
Hope you guys.
So, ayan, oh. Maganda. Nakakatakot siya, promise. Hindi lang ako. Hindi ko makasigaw. Bawal sumigaw. Tulog na mga tao. Thumbs up po ito. So maganda, no? Maganda yung sound effect. Maganda yung ano ba tawag nila doon? Scenario? Cinematic? O ganun. So, this is for entertainment. So, kung naghahanap yan ng totoo, hindi ko alam kung totoo to. Basta ang importante, nalibang tayo lahat. Tutulog na ako. Huwag niyong kalimutan pindutin yung like button, ha? So, paano? See you on next video.